Roger Clemens never did HGH. It was just his best friend and his wife. Roger is an honest, hard-working man, and it has been for all of his life. Like a fine wine, he just kept getting better with age. And when he threw that bat at Piazza, it was natural rage, not roid rage. Andy Pettit just misremembers something that Roger said. And unlike Barry Bonds over in San Francisco, Roger's always had a real big head. When he left Boston to go to Toronto, he told everybody, "I'm not finished yet." But it wasn't the roids that got him back to pitching well. It was his anger toward Dan Duquette. Yeah, yeah. Roger Clemens is innocent, but he's taking so many knocks. Everybody's saying, "Oh, Roger's so guilty," and Congress is discussing his buttocks. Nobody's ever gonna believe him fully, even if he passes every requirement. I guess the only thing left for Roger to do is come out one more time from retirement. Ooh. I believe you, Roger.